Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuhu. Friends, in this video I'm going to integrate this thumb wheel switch. This is hexadecimal thumb wheel switch. We are going to integrate with alphanumeric display. This is hexadecimal display and we are integrating directly with this thumb wheel switch. After 9 it will display A, that is position number 10. The same here at this switch, B, C, D, E, F, that is position number 15, and this is the 16th position, 0, because in decimal we use 0 to 9, and after that in hexadecimal code it is from A to F. And let's start. In our last video we discussed how we can test this Digitron 3566049 thumb wheel rotary switch. It is hexadecimal, it is from 0 to F. It is used to communicate with microcontroller, processor, Arduino, and it is used in many industrial panels. Today we will see how we can display its BCD data directly on this BCD based display. It is HP 5082-7340. Other segments are 7 segments, but this is alphanumeric display and it is directly controlled by the BCD code. Here is a dot in the bottom. Near the dot, the first pin at the left side, that is pin number 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Let's connect it and make its connection and then we will see how it will work. Here we have pin number 7, that is VCC. Pin number 6 is ground. If you want to display on some 7 segment display, at that time we need a decoder, BCD to 7 segment decoder, but here we are displaying directly. Pin number 6, that is ground. Pin number 7, that is VCC. Pin number 5, that will connect it to ground, the enable pin. 5 ground, 4 ground. 4 is blanking control. If you are controlling with processor, at that time you can control these to hold the display and to disable the display. We are jumper for ground here. Now pin number 8, that is the data number 1, so we need to pull down using 1 kilo ohm resistor between ground. Install 1 kilo ohm resistor between pin number 1 and ground. 1 kilo ohm resistor between 2 and ground. It can be connected with some D-latch circuit, that is 74175, that is most commonly used with this display because it is TTL display. Now the connections are ready. This is our ground. Ground pin number 5 and 6 ground, pin number 4 ground, 1, 2, 3 and 8 number pin are pulled down using 1 kilo ohm resistor. Now we will connect the supply 5 volts ground here and the positive here, so it is displaying 0. Now we will integrate the thumb wheel switch. This is our common line, so common will connect it to positive line because we will switch the positive voltage. The first bit 1, that will connect it to pin number 8. This is pin number 8. Here is first bit, pin number 8, that is first bit, and then pin number 1, that is bit number 2. Then we have the brown wire, that will go to pin number 2, 8421. So this is the lowest bit, it will connect it to pin number 8 of this IC, this display. Bit number 2, it is connected at pin number 1. The bit number 4, that will connect it to pin number 2, and the 8th bit, it will connect it to pin number 3. Now it is ready to display. Now all the connections are ready. The first bit here, the low side bit at pin number 8, the second bit pin number 1, third bit at pin number 2, the fourth bit, that is 8, at pin number 3. 8, 4, 2, 1, 8, 4, 2, 1. So here in this configuration, pin 4 that is connected to ground, pin 5 ground, 6 ground, 7 to VCC, pin number 8 is pulled down, 8, 1, 2, 3. These pins are pulled down with 1 kilo ohm resistor. So let's check its data. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. This is A. B, C, D, E, F. This is position number 15 and this is 16. So it is hexadecimal code. 1, 2, 3, 4. So in this way we can configure this thumb wheel switch directly to display its data on alphanumeric display. If you want to display this data, this BCD data, hexadecimal data on 7 segment display, at that time we need BCD to 7 segment decoder. But here we are displaying directly, or we can integrate with 74175 D-Latch. I hope so this video is informative. If it is informative, hit the like button. If you have any question, let me know in the comment box. Thanks for watching. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.